eager to make them remember. However, the blood of Minos stains your hands, and I must admit, I'm curious about your skills, weapon, and skill. Before I tear down the city and crush the armies of heaven, you shall do that. So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Proved from the very start. And I don't regret a single